Joel and Siu Mei, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live with her? And will you love her, honor, and cherish so long as you both shall live?
I will.
God so loved the world that He gave His one and only Son.
Jolly, the greatest form of love is God's love. You are God's love to me, sent in human form to embrace this life. I remember when we first started dating, I asked you if you are sure you wanted to date a woman like me, who came from a background so different from yours, and I have an autoimmune disorder. I warned you that life would be very different, but you nodded and said you didn't care.
You reminded me so much about God's faithfulness. You inspired me so much that I can't understand. I promise to love you through thick and thin. I promise to love you in sickness and in health. I promise to always tie your shoelace. With God, you'll forever be my wealth.
God so loved the world.
Joel, throughout all this year, all seasons of our life, I am very thankful that God remained faithful to us. You are intelligent, talented, compassionate, and compassionate. And Joel, you are also very funny. You have been my source of joy, and I love you for who God made you to be. Thank you for being able to make decisions when I'm clueless and nervous. I promise I will stand by you, just like you have always do for the past 9 years, and be with you always. I look forward to building the family and life that I never had, and I vow to be the best version of myself that God has created me to be. I promise I will always be with you through what life has to bring us, and this is my vow to you.
So love the world.
Hi, Joel.
Hi, Siu Mei. Thank you, Joel.
Siu Mei, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise.
And covenant before God and witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In sickness and in health.
In plenty, all in one.
In joy and in sorrow.
As long as we both shall live.
God so